Yep.
I'll go fire the fans up.
I'm gonna go turn, take the one window. This one, we'll see what goes on.
Okay.
You run with the vents open?
I had to run.
Every race.
Yeah, we don't know. I just did that, so.
Crap working.
Well, you did a fantastic job, man. That's some awesome fabrication.
Thank you. What's not, we can cover up with paint, right?
Yes, sir.
Painted orange, though.
F. FC Walter or CF Walter.
I got a kind of road down on the
paper. I see.
They could work on an SCTA Walter brush. You don't need the bumpers.
I like bumpers.
Okay. I was going to question how the fairing there, because as a gas group for production car, that extra piece of fairing probably is not legal.
Okay.
But they call them bumpers.
Airspeed at this?
He said 20 or 30.
So okay. I'll get out of your way.
No, don't get out of my way. You watch this. This is your deal. I just want to get the best picture I can. But these are the important pictures.
Yes, sir.
Now, you'll notice when the air starts, we're only going to go up to
20 miles an hour?
About 25-ish.
Ish.
Something like that. All the smoke will move like this, like it doesn't even know that it's moving. There's no churn.
Wow.
And that shows you that there's no turbulence in here. The air is all very
neutral.
Okay. Let's see.
Ready? Yeah.
Okay. Oops, I gotta get my camera going there too. It's okay.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
See what he's doing down by the floor, won't mind?
Yes.
He was in the top BWs. Top BWs for 38 years.
Well, he's actually a freelance. This is when I'm going to magazine, but two freelance
rights are in this world.
He was an editor. He started the ATC magazine. He was in charge of the whole thing when ATC was out. That's how long it is. And he was in Hot BWs. They went to the whole ATC while they were doing it. They went back to Hot BWs. And just about a year ago, he just didn't want to go in, you know. To go in and fly everywhere all the weekends. And, you know. So now he can enjoy this and not have to go to the business and stay 8 hours a day and stuff. Wow.
Holy cow.
Wow, it's a dead spot right there.
On the windshield.
You can see where it separates right there too.
Yeah, put it over the metal.
Yeah.
See where there's some air pressure up front? That's when it comes back.
Side of the fence to the other.
I mean, does it tell us to move it?
That'd be a lot harder today. I'll do that.
A few more holes in the roof, it's lighter.
You have ready for sideways, isn't it?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay.
Let's see what those guts.
Things right in the way of your NACA.
I kind of thought that too.
Your window, where your windows are in a bit from that eight pillar.
Yeah.
That's where your turbulence is losing traction.
Around the eight pillar is.
Yeah.
On door handle?
That door handle, you could have 100 cars with a blindfold on and you could tell that handle. I could. Going car to car, I would know that that was a Carmagia. They just have that distinct feel to it.
Here goes the big one. He's going to shove it in there.
There it goes. Nothing's happening. It's all coming back out.
So is he doing running gloves up here?
Where does that go?
To the air box for the engine.
Okay. Is direct? Is it all direct? Okay.
So that's the intake, yes.
No, it's the intake. It's got a big air box.
Okay. So it'll act differently when you get driven.
Even though it's turbulent, it's still flowing. It's just churned up. There is pressure on this spoiler. Just acting like a spoiler, even though it was up this high on the